kicking the dust up. I'm wearing out my shoes. I can't make my mind up. I've got too much to lose. I'm old enough to leave home, but way too young to know what I should do. I'm treading water. I'm trying to keep my head above the ground. So would you come with me up to the oak tree? Time will stop for us again. Look back, remember when. Yeah, we were just 18 under the oak tree. Safer than we'd ever been. Hold on to innocence. Where has the time gone? I'm feeling old and gray. Trying to breathe a vibe into my broken ways. I'm old enough to leave home, but way too young to carry all the blame. I'm treading.
From the bottom of my heart, and I know this whole room loves you guys, and I wish you guys the very best, and I know the next however long y'all make it, 100 years, whatever, y'all are gonna do it. I know it. Good luck.
I am so happy that my best friend has found her best friend, her life partner and soulmate, and I cannot thank you enough for allowing me to be part of your special day and witness such a glorious event. Lauren and Oscar, you are so very dear to my heart. So everyone raise their glasses to their beautiful new start.
I thank God for you walked into my sister's life because you truly make her happy. And I trust you. I trust you with her heart. I trust that you will take care of her, always love her, even when she makes you sleep on the couch. So without further ado, may we all raise up our glasses together and wish this couple a life of faith, love, and happiness. Cheers to Mr. and Mrs. Beltran.
Yeah, you were just 18 under the oak tree. Safer than we'd ever been. Hold on to innocence. We were young. Oh. Oh, to be young, oh, to be young, and to have time.